The personal injury lawyers at the Schmidt Salita Law Team know how just how big a problem distracted driving can be. National statistics show that 1.6 million crashes, automobile and motor vehicle crashes every year, are the result of distracted driving, producing approximately 3,000 deaths a year. It's been estimated that 1/4 of all the crashes, all the motor vehicle crashes, are the result of distracted driving. And cell phone usage is the biggest single problem there. Reading a text has been estimated to take 5 seconds. And when the vehicle is moving down the road at 55 miles an hour, that 5 second span loss of concentration allows the car to drive the equivalent of a full football field without driver's attention. And sadly, we've represented the families of victims who have died as a result of cell phone usage. Motorcycle driver that was driven off on the shoulder, heading for the ditch, trying to avoid the oncoming vehicle. The woman was on the cell phone, but sadly wasn't able to totally avoid. The mother of a family that was injured driving on the through street when the 16-year-old texting didn't even see the stop sign and texted several days later, "I don't understand what the big problem was." Well, the big problem was that a husband lost a wife and a family lost a mother. Distracted driving is a problem that we want all of you to know and be aware of.